In 1868, César Franck wrote his Prelude, Fugue, and Variation, Opus 18. It is one of his six pieces for grand organ and was dedicated to Camille Saint-Saëns, who himself was also a romantic composer who loved the classical forms. What the Prelude, Fugue, and Variation represents is a marriage between the classical Baroque stylings of Bach in his fugal structure, as well as the romantic longing that was of the period.